good for you.
I stay far away, okay? I stay in Navi Mumbai. Yep. Takes me 2 hours to go home and come from home. So I'm always thinking about going back home. Like, I'm here right now physically, but mentally, I'm in bus number 105. And I'm hoping I get a window seat. But when it's late at night, I have to call an Uber, okay? And the thing is, no one wants to go to Navi Mumbai, including myself if I had a choice. So I have to call the Uber driver and I have to confess ki bhaiya Navi Mumbai jaana hai. And then he will decide ki hum jayenge ki nahi. And they always respond in one of two ways, okay? Like the first way is very enthusiastic. It's like, haan madam, jayega na madam, of course jayega, humar to kaam hai jana. And I'm like, sir, you are too enthusiastic. Aap mera rape karne wale ho. And the second way is more like, ha madam, jayega na madam, of course jayega. And then he hangs up and he cancels the trip. One time, I booked a cab, okay? And I said, bhaiya, Khargarh jana. He said, okay, in a normal pitch. He cut the call. He started the trip without me. I was like, mere saath. Assassin, I'm not sending you on a hit job. Jaake Shukla ji ka murder karke aao Khargarh mein. Oh. So one night what happened is, I was trying to get home, okay? And three times people started the trip without me. And by the time the fourth guy came, I was in tears. So I sat in his cab and I was like, sir, aapko bata hai mere saath kya hua aaj? He's like, nahi, but aap batane wale ho. So I was like, आपसे पहले तीन लोगों ने मेरे बिना ट्रिप स्टार्ट कर दी और मेरे 150 रुपए चले गए. हाँ मैडम, बहुत बुरा हुआ आपके साथ. कुछ ऊपर ड्राइवर ना ऐसे ही करते हैं, इनका कोई ईमान नहीं होता. He's right. There are bad people everywhere. मैडम, मैं आपसे एक बात पूछूं, वो मुस्लिम थे क्या? Did he see my name? The thing is, my name is not obviously Muslim, right? It's not like Zubeda or Fatima or Mughal-e-Azam. If my name was Mughal-e-Azam, he would be like, ma'am, aap prime mein jao, please. Micro, sharam aa rahi hai. But then I thought about it, okay? I have 2 hours to get home. I have two options. The first option is I can either be offended and be like, what do you mean Muslim the? How does that matter? And he'd be like, sorry madam, aisa kuch nahi hai, please five-star dena, please five-star dena. Or the second option is that I can find out for free what Hindus say to each other when they're alone about Muslims. And you know what I'm talking about, you've done it. Muslims also do that shit. So I was like, I think I should just agree with him. I was like, haan honge, Musalman honge. I said, Musalman, so he trusts me. And he opened up. He was like, haan madam, sare Muslim aise hi hote, sabke sab chore, ek number ke chore. I was like, Shah Rukh Khan bhi? He's like, especially Shah Rukh Khan, har movie mein same role karta hai. He's like, that's fair. And he kept going. He was like, chor hai, non-veg khate hai, behnon se shaadi karte hai, nahate nahi hai. I was like, isme se do to maine aaj hi kar liye hai. I had a McChicken for lunch and haven't showered. How did he know? Maybe every stereotype is based in some truth. The point of this was to interrupt him at some point and be like, sir, there are good people and bad people in every religion. India is my country, all Indians are my brothers and sisters. But he didn't stop. He went on for 2 hours. We were at the toll. He gave 30 rupees. He's like, Saleh Musalman. Now you're 15 minutes away from my house. And I was like, I have to say something, okay? So I gathered my courage. And I was like, sir. I showed him my Uber app. I was like, Tino ke Tino, Hindu hai, Hindu hai, Hindu hai. Showed him the names. He's like, haan madam, aise drivers ka na koi imaan nahi hota hai. Aur waise bhi Uber app mein to glitch hote hi rehta hai. And then I was like, now it's time for the big one. Aapko pata hai, main bhi Muslim hoon. And if there was like space to stand up in the cab, I would have. It was that moment, but I just straightened my spine. And I looked into his rear view mirror. Hello, Muslim. He was like, he felt sorry. He was like, sorry madam, maine bahut zyada bol diya hai. You know, aisa kuch nahi, sare Muslim thodi na aise hote. Please five star dena. Like, madam, aapko bura to nahi laga na? I was like, nahi, mere to feelings hi nahi hai, it's totally fine. He's like, ma'am, kuch aur baat kare? He's like, sure. He's like, aap kya karte ho? I was like, I'm a writer. He's like, achha, what's your age? I was like, I'm 23. He's like, aapke papa kya karte ho? I was like, main import export ka kaam karte hai mere papa. He's like, to chor hai. I was like, yep. Basically. goes both ways, right? Like the stereotype and the bigotry goes both ways. Like it's in my house also. My nanny, she's great nanny, questionable human being. You guys have a nanny? If not a nanny, you have a dadi, right? There's always a spare. My nanny only wants three things from me in life, okay? It's to eat on time, to sleep on time, and to not talk to Hindus. And I'm like, nanny, we live in Hindustan. This feels like a pre-partition decision. It's too late for this. But she really feels this way, and she grew up super religious, you know? Genuinely, like when she was younger, her friends were having fun and writing love letters to boys, and she was like ratting on them. She was like, Shagufta love letter likh rahi hai. Wo bhi Hindu ladki ko. They're like, how do you know? She's like, left to right likh rahi hai. And my nanny is super excited to die. Like, she thinks that's where the after party is. She thinks about afterlife and she's like, apna time aayega. The thing is, I'm an atheist, okay? And I don't tell my nanny because I really, really love her, okay? And also, she's really, really rich. So if I play my cards right, apna bhi time aayega. So whenever she comes over, I overcompensate. I'm like, Quran. Yeah, Maulana ji. Do bar aur namaz padh lu. My nanny's like, Rooj, you're too sexual for religion. Have you considered atheism? My friend was crying in the house, my friend Shagufta. My nanny was like, what happened? And I was like, you know, her boyfriend broke up with her. And she was like, I told you, sare Hindu ladke aise hote hain. And I was like, he's Muslim. She's like, inka koi imaan nahi hota hai.